Hey guys, Bearded Nate, welcome back to the channel. In this week's episode, we're opening up more Evolving Skies. So let's not waste any more time, let's get these packs open. We've got 20 to get through, let's go. Okay, so here we go. As I said, I've got 20 packs. These are a combination of loose packs from booster boxes. I've got 6 packs from 2 triple blister packs as well, which hopefully should give us better pulls. So we could get absolutely nothing, or we could get some absolute gem mint pulls. So let's go, shall we? So here's the first pack. We've got a Rayquaza. Just move that away so the pack doesn't rustle on the microphone. And here's the code card for you. Chuck that over there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's guess the energy. Psychic. Hey, look at that. First pack. We've got ourselves a Braviary, a Lucky Ice Pop, Tentacool, Litleo, Teddy Ursa, Lotad, Cryogonal, Nickit, Wobbuffet, which is our reverse, and our rare is a non-holo Talonflame. Okay, so one pack down. No holo or better there. Let's move on to the second pack, and we've got Duraludon. There's the code card for the second pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn around, grass. Ah, fire, okay. So we've got Lantern, Spirit Mask, The Worst Mask, Gordy, Swablu, Zora, Cryogonal again, Pet Little, Bergmite. Our reverse is a Swoobat, and a rare is, what, look at that, a Romaladie Rainbow. Very, very nice. Second pack in as well, and these packs that I'm opening at the moment are from the triple blister, so that is absolutely fantastic. The triple blisters strike again, fantastic. Centering looks pretty good on the front, and centering on the back looks absolutely good as well. So I should have some sleeves around here somewhere. Here we go. Sleeve that up. I'm trying not to be as loud today because it is 9:45 and the kids are in bed. So I'm trying not to scream. So, but that is a fantastic pull on our second pack. Romaladie Rainbow Rare. Fantastic. Okay, on to pack number 3. We've got Umbreon. Let's move that away. There's the code card for you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn around, fighting. Hey, look at that. 3 packs down and 2 guess the energies already. Shopping center, oh, skipped one. Herdia, Dwebble, Rufflet, Roggenroller, Wobbuffet, Swablu. Our reverse is an Eternal Elemental badge, and a rare is, oh my god, I can't believe it. A Rayquaza V-Max Repo. The centering though, look at the centering. That's absolutely dreadful. Oh my god, what an amazing, amazing card. Look at that centering though. Jesus, that's probably one of the worst centering cards I've ever had. And it just so happened to have to be the Rayquaza V-Max Rainbow. That is ridiculous. Oh my god, what a fantastic card. But oh, the centering, man, I wish it wasn't so late. I'd love to be screaming right now. What an amazing card. 2 rainbows, one after the other. A Romaladie straight into Rayquaza V-Max. Wow, absolutely brilliant. Let's sleeve this up. I can't believe it. That's the best back-to-back pulls I've ever had in my life. Jesus. Right, let's move on to pack number 4, shall we? So we've got Duraludon here. Just open this. Let's have a look. Here's the code card for you guys. Chuck that over there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn around. We've got Darkness. I didn't even guess the energy because I just couldn't believe that. Jeez. Bushake, Sheldon, Lombre, Litleo, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Cryogonal, Nickit, Seedot. Our reverse the seed that was our reverse, sorry. What we got? We got a Hollow Jumpluff though. I need this card, so it's great. Not quite up to the standards as the two rainbows we just pulled back to back, but that's absolutely fine. Let's sleeve this one up, and then we'll move on to pack number 5, which is a Sylveon. Okay, so let's open this. Two rainbows. Oh my goodness. Right, there's the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn around, guess the energy, leaf, metal, okay. We've got full face guard, Hypno, Fletchinder, Dwebble, Rufflet, Roggenroller, Wobbuffet, Hoppip. Our reverse is a Dream Ball and our rare is non-holo Seismitoad. Okay, so back to normal pulls now, which is absolutely fine. Our last pack from the Triple Blister is an Umbreon. So, here's the code card. There we go. Pop that over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn around, let's guess. What haven't we guessed? Water? Hey, look at that. 3 in this video already. We've got Scrafty, Snowleaf Badge, Impaldon, Tentacool, Pikachu, Seedot, Lillipup, Bagon, reverse is a Slaking Rare, and our last rare is non-holo Milotic. But that's fine. 6 packs, that's 2 triple blisters. I seem to have such great luck with the triple blisters. As you can see, 2 rainbows, Aroma Lady, and Rayquaza VMAX with that absolutely gorgeous centering. So, we now have another further 14 packs. These are all a combination of about 3 or 4 different booster packs from 3 or 4 different stores that I've pulled them from. So, we'll just open them. I could get multiple secret rares, I could get absolutely no secret rares. So let's just start going through them and see what we get. So the first pack, we've got ourselves an Umbreon. And there's the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4, what energy haven't we said yet? Darkness, Steel, I almost said Steel. We've got Braviary, Switching Cups, Tentacruel, Dwebble, Rufflet, Roggenroller, Wobbuffet, Hoppip, a reverse is a Lucky Ice Pop, and a rare is non-holo Lilligant. Okay, on to the second pack of the mixed boosters. Just pop that. There's the code card for you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn around, let's guess. Lightning, Psychic, okay. We've got Crystal Cave, Toy Catcher, Raihan, Timpole, Psyduck, Eevee, Cutiefly, Pikachu, our reverse is a Slakoff, and our rare is non-holo Gigalith. Okay, so I think the two pulls we got right at the beginning of this video has absolutely exceeded our expectations, and so all we're getting now is just rubbish. But I guess I forgot to mention at the beginning of this video what we're after. Any of the alternate arts would be a welcome sight. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got one in the booster box opening. We got the Espeon V, so I'd love the Leafeon VMAX. It's probably my favourite one out of all of them. No, that's a lie, sorry. The Noivern V. The one that looks like he's Batman. We got Bagon, Litleo, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Cryogonal, a reverse is a Ludicolo rare, and a rare. I don't believe it. Oh my god, Duraludon VMAX Rainbow. The centering looks a lot better than the Rayquaza. Oh my goodness. That's just absolutely mental. Absolutely mental. This is, I mean, like, that's the perks, I guess, of buying packs from, rather than just buying one booster box where you're only guaranteed one secret rare, buying random packs, you always have this chance of just getting extortionate pulls. Extortionate, is that the word I'm looking for? Just random pulls. So we got our third secret rare, our third rainbow rare, Duraludon VMAX, in this video. It's just raining rainbow rares at the moment. What a fantastic pull. Duraludon VMAX. Okay, let's put that with the others. Let's move on to the next pack. We've got another Sylveon here. I think I did order these packs actually to their art, so we'll probably see a few more Sylveon before we see any others. And there's the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn around, let's guess Grass. Another Psychic, okay. We've got Lantern. Ugh. Gordy, ugh. Pumpkaboo, Lotad, Rufflet, Emolga, Woobat, Scroll of the Fang Dragon, and we've got Sharpedo non-holo. I mean, like, three rainbows, you can't complain really, but I'd love an alternate art. Come on. Right, we've got another Rayquaza V or VMAX alternate art. Whoa, now. That would be a pull. Or the Umbreon VMAX. There's so many alternate arts in this set. It's hard to choose. I mean, like, I'd just be, as long as I don't get another Espeon V. Guess the energy. I'm going to go water. Another psychic. Is that like three or four in a row now? We've got Flaaffy, Pyroar, Scroll of the Fanged, Dragon Fanged, Bagon, Woobat, Timpole, Psyduck, Eevee, Reverse Flaaffy, and we got a non-holo Shiftry. I'll tell you what, trying to record this video late at night, I feel like Leonhart opening packs in the library where he just can't scream out. We've got another Rayquaza here. Open that. There's the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm trying to think what I haven't guessed. Fire? Darkness. Okay. We've got Golduck, Boost Shake, Ribombee, I'm skipping loads, Bergmite, and Kavana, Emolga, Slakoth, Gossifleur, Reverse Lombre, and a rare is non-holo Stoutland. Okay, this is the issue with buying packs from random booster boxes from all different stores. You're not guaranteed anything, really. Let's just move that. We, looks like we've got, oh, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe 6 or 7 packs left. So there's a code card. Let me know what you get in the comments, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, guess the energy of Still Fire. I seem to always be one behind. Ice Cube, Skip Bloom, Elemental Badge, Psy-Eye, Swablu, Seedot, Woobat, Eevee, Reverse is a Drowsy, and our rare is a non-holo Pinsir. I know I sound disappointed, especially after getting three rainbows, three secret rares in one video. I just want an alternate art so badly. Let's have a look. What have we got in this next pack? There's the code card. Chuck that over there. I need to clean that pile up in a minute because they're all over the floor. Let's go grass, fire again. We got Swoobat, Digging Gloves, Stormy Mountains, Sableye, Nickit, Bergmite, Carvana, Mulga, have we seen this pack before? Is that a reverse Paldon? And our rare is Flapple non-holo. So that's what, 4 or 5 non-holos in a row? So here's the packs left. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 packs left. Let's leave the last Umbreon till last. Let's get Duraludon out of the way. Here's Duraludon pack 1. There's the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. I didn't guess the energy, I forgot. Rescue Carrier, Scrafty, Ursaring, Bergmite, Drowsy, Scraggy, Bagon, Woobat. Woobat again, but in reverse, and a rare is non-holo Sharpedo for the second time. Onto our last Duraludon pack. There's the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn around. Psychic, Darkness, okay. Hippowdon, Golduck, Herdia, Gossifleur, Lovedisc, Fletchling, Chinchou, Petalil, Crossal Reverse, and a rare is Golurk V. Okay, so we finally got a decent hit. The Centering is terrible. It's a card that I need though, so I'm happy with that. Back actually doesn't look too bad, but that left to right centering on the front is terrible, but it's fine. It's just going to go into a binder, and it's a card that we need. And it's nice to actually have a pull after about five or six packs. So, four packs to go, three Sylveon, and we're leaving the Umbreon till last. So, here we go. Sylveon pack one out of three. Let's see if we can get another secret rare. If we can get four secret rares in this video, that'll be absolutely astonishing. One, two, three, four. Let's guess grass. Hooray! What's that? Four this video? We've got Avalug, Ribbon Badge, Swellius, Roggenroller, Flabébébébé, Swablu, Litleo, Chinchou, Reverse Altaria, which is a rare. I believe we have that already. And, oh, there we go, got a holo. Kyurem, one of them. That's nice, holo indeed. Let's leave that up, put it with the rest. And move these over there. So, second Sylveon pack. Let's see what we get in this one. There's the Kokard. One, two, three, four. Turn it around. And Psychic, I forgot to guess. Lombre, Full Face Guard, I'd love the gold card of that. Hypno, Lillipup, Molga, Tentacool, Punkaboo, Bagon, Stoutland Reverse, which is another rare, and Thievul Non-Holo. Okay, two packs to go. Onto our last Sylveon pack of the video. Let's see what we can do. There's the Kokard. One, two, three, four. I don't care about the energy for this pack. Still, Ice Cube, Full Face Guard, Hypno, Bergmite, Nickit, Carvana, Emolga, Slakoth, Reverse is another Hippowdon. I believe we've had this one already, and a rare is another non-holo Flapple. Okay. On to the last pack of Evolving Skies for this video. We've got three secret rares, one V, and two holos, I believe. Let's see if we can finish this video with another big bang, an alternate card. Could it be done? I've got a bit of pack stuck to my finger. One, two, three, four. Let's get the energy for the last video of grass. It's metal slash steel, whatever you want to call it. Pyroar, Scroll of the Fanged Dragon. Ursaring, Woobat, Eevee, Timpole, Cutiefly, Applin. The reverse is a Slakoth. And our last card of this video is just a non-holo Ampharos. What a shame. But we can't complain, as you'll see when we get to the recap. Let's go. Okay guys, so here's the recap. So we got ourselves a Jumpluff holo, we got ourselves a Kyurem holo, we got Golurk V, and then the absolute amazing pulls that we got right at the beginning. We got Duraludon VMAX Secret Rare. What a fantastic card, look at that. The camera does not do this card justice. Then we move on to the Rayquaza VMAX Rare with the absolute awful centering. But it's, who cares, it's going to sit in the binder anyway, so, but just to get the Duraludon and the Rayquaza VMAX is fantastic. And then the last card, we got the Aroma Lady. Lovely. Okay, so that will be the end of this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed as much as I have. And it's such a shame I'm recording so late, because I would have screamed my head off when I got all three of those cards. But if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe. I think I'm on 43 out of 50 subscribers by the end of the year. Seven more people and we'll hit our goal. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment, and I'll catch you on the next one. Have a nice week, guys. See you later. Bye.